In 10 years,
right? And then all decided.
But it's such a good song.
I saw them with my dad like 10 years ago. They were fucking awesome, man. They still sound great. Sure plays me.
Did we turn on the thing now? The garments?
Oh, I already fired mine up, man. I'm counting all these kilometers.
This is they should do a crit race around here. Like I tend to come here sometimes and just do this lap, and like there's a bunch of cyclists that come and do this lap.
Totally, man. I mean, the pavement needs a little work in the spot. What's the crit for?
Tell that to Tori. I was actually watching videos last night of that fall asleep. I couldn't fall asleep. I was like, let's watch some of that. Great drama videos.
Nice. Settle in nicely.
Yeah. Really hoping that's not me in a few weeks. I think his wheels are deeper than mine, so it probably has bigger echo.
Almost there. One more right-hand turn and you're on the Gardner. Have fun today. We will see you when you get back.
Yeah. right now is the main actor.
Do you want to get by?
to the sugar stench when you were going to the office?
Whatever they're called.
that moving. A little bit. Parachuting.
No. It's like a sauna in here.
Go around Hyde Park. Yeah, I'll go out west, like for credit, Oakville, that stuff. Yeah. Nope. Never. First time is a lot of fun.
Yeah.
the phone down.
Yeah.
Just close down. Peloton, Adam?
Yeah.
For the fun peloton? Thank you. before. I feel like since we're on a road pretending to be in a race, if I have a banana peel, I'll go Mario Kart and throw it at somebody. run. It's like 55. We got off the ramp, just getting into the DVP, I think we hit like 60 something.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But like for the long one.
I don't know. I think it's
close to the boat. Yeah, I'm definitely not doing that anymore.
Yeah, I really love flying.
Yeah. They have a big cassette. Mine is 28. Oh. Is that somebody took a photo?
Yeah. I think I lost feeling in my right neck. 20
minutes. I just want to take a photo of you guys. If you take a photo.
Of course.
Yeah. I mean, what do you want in the background for yours?
Huh?
You want the...
Yeah, sure. The wide open highway.
Yeah, well, here. Stay where you are. I'll get this first. With everybody behind you. Well, here. You want to... I'll take your camera. Just take it, yeah. Can you move over a bit? I'm gonna...
That's how he gets numbers.
Don't worry, no rush.
Just gotta get over to the side and cross out this.
Thank you. for the toe, Mr. Phil.
And after the scrappy badger, I fear no hill. That was fun, man.
Holy shit. 80 kilometers. You did a fucking, what was it, 1200? Yeah. 1,000 meters, yeah, 1,200.
Yeah, so like one, two, oh, oh?
Yeah.
There was one section where you could see the valley from Berlin.
Yeah, so you could see everything coming.
I don't know if they're both surprised. Come on, man. You always think you're done?
Yeah.
Oh, man. It was so cool. Like, this is, okay,
Thank you.
100 kilometers an hour there, so. We already passed that choo-choo train that,
yeah.
I guess they wanted to show up and then just, goodbye.
Thank you.
right there.
Yeah.
Good for them.
Oh.
Seems much. Wait a fucking ton.
Oh, yes.
Oh, they're electric bikes.
Thank you.
had to tow you guys for a bit.
Thank you.
Will's bike. Is more aero. The cat is like more for like crits.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's a.
Well, Frohouse is a big cat guy, right?
Oh, yeah?
Let the cat home. That's his trick. Let the cat
balls a tug. Of outbound guys yesterday.
Yep.
Your friend did it, didn't he?
He did, yeah.
How people were finishing the race with like not just mud, but like coats of mud, like layers of mud.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Single speed gravel? No, he did an actual gravel bike. He got a custom gravel bike made out of titanium. That place had a Dundas. Thank you.
BRR.
to the rescue, as always. Holy fuck.
Give it our head.
Está bueno esto aquí, ¿eh?
Está chévere, sí, loco.
¿Qué va a hacer el domingo? Que no, ya vengo, ya una vuelta. Sí. Una vuelta en la autopista.
¿Pues es tu primera?
Sí.
¿Vas a hacer el segundo loop?
Sí, sí.
Ah, ya. Bien.
¿Tú?
Nosotros ya estábamos terminando.
Ah, no.
O sea, salimos a eso de las 6:30.
Ah, claro.
Entonces estamos de acá.
Que madruga Dios lo ayuda.
Sí.
No consigue todo cerrado, ¿no? No, está bien, está bien. Esta es la segunda luz, la pone más difícil.
Me parece que es más fresco porque ya sabes lo que te toca. Esta subida es la más fea.
Sí, claro que sí.
Y ahí creo que el resto ya es relajado.
Ya después que uno agarra acá, es bajada casi que hasta el final.
Sí. Adam, this is my friend Juan. Juan.
Hey, Adam. Nice to meet you.
That's Phil.
Good.
I promise, I'm not a random guy trying to steal his lunch.
Although, well, now that we are here,
¿sigues corriendo?
Sí.
Bien. Muy caliente.
¿7.50
o 7? el sprint en 7:50, 40 y 10. Esta semana tenía planeado empezar a correr.
Bien.
Entonces veremos.
Bien, bien, bien.
Pero también me inscribí a hacer las carreras, las de Criterium.
Ajá.
Entonces, también veremos si es que no me caigo en una de esas. Me rompo las patas, ¿no?
Bueno, pero son solo más bien, porque no
es bien. Sí. Pero las 5K son las peores.
No, no, pero bueno, ojo.
Ya.
Vamos al plan de.
Ajá, al plan de disfrutar.
Sí, exacto.
Bien.
Thank you.
Except.
Thank you.
32. Mountain bikes are what, like 46 in the back?
58, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. 36 in the front and 58 in the back. So the range is something like 18 to 58.
Holy shit. Kind?
I had you for a long time. Why? Because the things you've done, I had you.
how douchey people look on the TT bikes, but like, fuck, those things must be fast.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Oh.
The baby's okay. douchey.
Oh yeah,
like very like Liberty Village, because like there's no more yeah. And where I am, like there's all like this nice tiny restaurants, like Queen East is there. Like yesterday I was having lunch at this place called Dominion.
Yeah, Dominion's great.
Yeah, and it's like down the road from me, and like nice beers, really nice food.
Well, you did your short hike to Pinkerton's. Love that. Are you? Yeah. Oh yeah. He's another one that's named after some like super name. Same guy that owns the Unholy Fruits or whatever it is.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
He has three restaurants all like Wellesley and oh Pinkerton's gas burgers, they're so good.
Oh, that sounds delicious.
Everybody loves the steers.
Okay. Yeah. Ah. is awesome. Freedom and like we get to ride in open space and go fast, but like what the fuck do you do crashing on this thing?
Yeah, I was gonna say, how do you, unless it's a pothole or you're just not paying attention, taking a picture, everything, I guess the universe is made. It's just a second, right?
True. But like I feel like that was like a fucking peloton tour de idiots.
Oh no, definitely. Yeah. There's a bunch of them, yeah.
Great drama! Man, I'm still pissed of like not being able to recover like all the people falling on Paris to Lancaster.
Oh man. Yeah, that's too bad, eh? That's weird. So the Learn to Race for Midweek on Monday night is free.
Yeah, I saw that.
Next to Monday. Oh.
I'm gonna check tonight if they have registrations still open.
Yeah.
And I'll just go from work there because it's in Mississauga, right?
Yeah. Bill, do you want to do the King race, mountain bike race on Tuesday?
No, let me talk to Taylor.
It's fun, man. They always have a barbecue.
Can do this again. Like, we should go back to York Mills, Phil.
Thank you.
scene.
Then the incident.
And then the incident. And now, if I can stay up on the bike for long enough.
You're happy.
On the Bixies, I can go hands-free. This one's...
They're tanks.
Not so much.
Marathon,
oh,
at on Fleet Street.
Oh no.
And everyone was like, yeah.
I'm gonna complain about the stoplight. We don't get full free road? What the fuck is this? Did you? Did they save any cash? Oh, nice.
I did that loop twice.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Yeah. Yeah. You want to check in?
Oh, who cares?
No.
Yeah.
Not at all.
Where did you people they were? I came at 6 with a bunch of other people, and they said they were going to try come all the way back here so that they could do 150.
Oh, man.
Oh, nice. And I was like, that's too much for me.
Looks like a mean looking crew.
Sexy Haze. Yeah. I love Sexy Haze. Yeah.
Oh, it's sexy.
Sexy Haze.
Sexy Haze.
Yeah.
Oh, it's chill Haze?
No, Spicy Haze.
What's Spicy Haze?
Spicy Haze
is fast.
Spicy Haze is fast.
That's an actual term? Like that's perfect.
Yeah, we
kind of it's like the best song to finish a race, too.
Guitarist Mr. Phil Tom attended, so we're bragging about it a bit. He's not Ringo Starr.
Freebird!
You did?
Yeah. Really?
Nice.
Because I've never done a ride like this, like without stopping. The first time we did that little loop.
lightweight.